YouTube, it's your boy Noel's back with another video, and today I'm bringing you guys two banger solo quad gameplays, a 42 and a 41 kill dub. It was absolutely amazing. I'm showcasing the Striker 9 and Wasp 9 loadout that I have been using, as well as the DG58. It was an absolute blast, I have to say. I really hope you guys enjoy this. As always, the loadouts will be at the end of the video, and I just wanted to say I appreciate all the support that we've been getting. We hit 1k subs. I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do for that. And other than that, I hope you'll have a fantastic day. I do get these gameplays live every night, Sunday through Friday, on the Twitch. If y'all wouldn't mind going and showing a little bit of love over there, I'd really appreciate it. Other than that, y'all have a fantastic day, and let's get into it. Anymore, man. Everybody just thinks they're fucking god.
Enemies dropping into the air. Enemy mine.
Bro meleeed me after he was dead on the ground. Fucking wild, man. Stop wiping me. Teammates are coming to save me. Oh fuck. That's unfortunate. Unfortunate for...
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
Enemy. Find cover.
Only 25 remain.
Got three subs, W. Aiden.
Hostile Guardian is active. Marking the rest of them. Thank you.
destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Enemies are dropping.
Oh my god.
You killed yourself. That's crazy. Oh my god, they brought the whole team. Oh man, that's just wild. It's your birthday today? Happy birthday, Ashley.
Kill confirmed, and we located the rest of them.
See an enemy.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh my gosh, is that thing fucking gone? Teammate left you. Oh, teammate. Lobby chat. Damn, bro, you got both of them back? Why? They just keep dying.
Enemy soldier.
Look at this fucking guy. Who the fuck that guy think he is? Where that guy? We get it, bro. You can camp in grandma's the entire game. That's cool. No shot, you really went for the res. Thank you. I could stop mantling everything.
Hostile guardian has been deployed.
The enemy lost track of you.
Always pay attention, chat. He should have known that he knocked me, but he didn't. 42. That for sure. Part of me feels like that one was a bad put, like bad idea to push, but at the same time I had no plates. Best thing I could have done. Dude, why is everybody on, like, bro, you have a kid touching you and you're shooting at me. Nah, I'm decent. I'm just not great, bro. Oh, I'm fucked. Is it Blitzer? I'll think about it. If it's actually good, I might use it. No Snoopy boy. This guy's an idiot. Oh my god. At least he gets one thing right. Girl's running a fucking marathon just looking for me. Holy shit.
Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Kill. Mark the rest of that spot on your attack map. Get hunting.
I just witnessed a vehicular homicide. Chat. Marking the rest of them. I'm just gonna throw that out there. That was an LS aim, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map.
This is also an LS push, but you know what? We're gonna make it anyways. So fuck it.
God dang it,
where is he? Where is he? He's right there!
Located the rest of them.
Okay, bro's an idiot. Okay. I did not mean to jump out the fucking window. Got a good SMG preset. Tell me what it is, ready?
Hostile counter UAV over.
Blitzer, I'm saying tell me what it is, bro. What gun at least? Cause I'll warn you, if it's an MW2 one, I probably won't take it. I don't care what anybody says, they're not good. Dude, no name, stop. Don't ever reach out me, bro. The fuck you think I am, bro? Oh shit, nope. In this game, I'll use their class. That's crazy. Jesus Christ, bro. Two opposite sides of the map. Teams are doing the same shit. Oh my god, come on. There's deadass just a team camping both boats. Shit's wild. Sit the fuck down.
Hunt them down. most of them.
Your dog shit. Get out of my lobby. Cost is cost his team the game right there. I ain't even gonna lie, chat. Bro was confident. God damn. Moses Gutter, appreciate it, Blitzer. Kinda trash, but it's okay. Tito, I don't know what you were saying, bro, but welcome. Elias, what's good, bro? What are we talking on? You're telling me to chill or somebody else to chill? Thought that you could just sit up here. It's crazy. Crazy players we're encountering today, chat. Some of the best. The best of the best. I swear to God, I have Nyxed in my lobby. Jesus Christ, my aim is shit.
Deployed.
What the fuck threw that thing? This is gonna be a boring part of the game, chat. Like, if this is a video, I gotta cut this part out. How many times is his teammate's gonna get him back before he fucking stops trying to land in like that? Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. W900 on YouTube. Oh gosh, I, we is getting way closer, bro. In the house.
Gas is closing in. Enemies dropping into the AO. Thank you.
behind you, yellow.
XP boost is online. You have a buy station inbound.
He's right there.
Friendly buy station is ready.
Come on. Come out. Why doesn't anybody want to play with me? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come now, I pull up. How about at the after party? You and all your friends, yeah, they love to get naughty. Sipping on that, and I know you love that Bacardi. 1942, I take you back in that roar. Okay, I'll pull up. How about a tap the party? What do you want, baby? Alright, so as promised, these are going to be the loadouts for today's video. Starting off with the ZEM35 compensated flash hider on the Striker 9. For the muzzle to help with that recoil control, the FTAC MSP98 hand stop to help with the recoil control and mobility, the 50 round magazine, Seiken ZX grip once again to get some more of that recoil control, the Lockman MK2 light stock for the movement. Moving on, we obviously have the DG58 LSW. It's the overall meta build, Woody long barrel, Cassis brake muzzle, Bruin heavy support grip underbarrel, Jack glassless optic, and the recoil reduction butt plate for the stock. And then moving on, we have the Wasp 9 that I was using. This thing is absolutely nuts in terms of movement. It's not the best for recoil, but it is fast and will get you out of sticky situations or help you break some cameras. And we are going to be running the ZEM35 compensated flash hider muzzle, FTAC MSP98 hand stop underbarrel, the 40 round mag, MK3 reflector, as well as the nose stock to give us that extra boost in movement. Try these out and let me know what y'all think. Other than that, y'all have a fantastic day, and I appreciate you.